Now the East Village is vibrant. It wasn't back then. It was kind of a rough place.
The bar owners did not always act appropriately. I had the hots for Chuck.
I even went home with him one night.
I liked him until I got to know him. And he was a conniving, cheating son of a bitch.
When the bar was going under, suddenly it was burning down too.